The next track is called Bring Back the Sound. Let's do it. Okay.
Can they bring back the sound? The sound kept you breathing. Can something be found to make this all go away? All go away. Malcontent, boundless and raw, loss of self, misunderstood. Pride is lost, innocence gone. A new crusade with endless applause.
Kind of boring to me, to be honest. I don't know. Production's great, as always. This album almost seems like it's a continuation of Fantastic Planet, because I see the astronaut laying there with all the people coming out of its mask. Gonna go right in the Mercury mouth. Ooh, now that's my vibe right there.
We'll be right back.
feel like they're kind of going a little bit too progressive rock on me here with this album. Another different song, very progressive, very, very changeable, just really, really changed a lot. This band has evolved compared to, you know, most of the stuff I used to listen to by this band. This album's not doing so hot, to be honest. It's a good album. It's a great produced album. It's just not my sound taste, I guess. I don't know. So far, I have three that I don't like. The Last Two and A Lifetime of Joy. I'm sure they'll probably grow on me, but for an album review, I'm going to have to make a decision.